get a couple out of there, start some new hives. It's a total learning process. You never get bored. We'll put two in there for now. Food's the big thing. You keep water in your jars until it freezes. And it's about empty. You can go through a quart of water in a couple of days when they need it.
Yeah, the life of bees.
80-degree day, but before you know it, it's going to be 30-degree day.